I'm going to talk about the only thing I can talk about, which is cricket and sports. But I'm not going to stand here and tell you cricket stories. I'm going to tell you what good teams do. I'm going to tell you what great champions do. And as you listen about what great champions do and great teams do, think whether you do the same. I particularly like this line, "Waqt hamara hai." There's a reason I like this line. You know, all great champions are very confident that aaj ka hi waqt hamara nahi hai, kal ka bhi hamara hoga. You can tell when a batsman is nervous, he's playing a lot of shots because he doesn't know ke next ball tak rahunga ke nahi. When a speaker speaks very fast, he's not very confident whether he can speak for 5 minutes, so he wants to say everything quickly and get away with it. The champions jo hote hain, unka waqt to hamara unka hota hi hai, but kal bhi unka hota hai. And that is what I want to set off as a starting point for you, ke aaj ka waqt aapka hoga zarur, lekin kal bhi aapka hona chahiye. I think Mr. Malingam spoke about partnerships, about teams. So I thought I'd start with talking about teams because it's very important to be part of a winning team. Some qualities of a winning team. Why is it important to be part of a winning team? Sometimes you have great champions in small teams. And sometimes you have small champions in large teams. There's pluses and minuses for both. You can be a great champion in a team that always loses. Have you heard of Brian Lara? Yeah. Heard of Brian Lara? Brian Lara made more runs than everybody else when Sachin broke his record recently. Brian Lara had the record for the highest individual score in first class cricket, highest individual score in test cricket. He's a champion, right? How much fun do you think he has when you tell him that he also holds the record for losing the maximum number of test matches? Is it fun losing a test match? Nobody has lost more test matches than Brian Lara has. And that is why it's important. You know, he said once in an interview, he said, "I'd gladly give up some of my hundreds to have won more matches." In the end, you want to win matches. You want to be part of a winning team. I think that's what Suresh talked about a little while back, why it's important to be part of a winning team. What happens? You get confidence. Bichwa said, "Waqt hamara hai na." But when you're confident, you know that kal bhi mera hi hai. When Tendulkar is batting, he knows that next ball bhi mera hi hai na. If Ishan Sharma is batting, he says, "Next ball, pata nahi rahunga ki is ball pe jitna kar le kar le." So you get confidence. You learn to play beyond your potential. You know, very often we don't know how good we can be. Unless you're thrown into a challenging situation, you don't know how good you can be. It's happened to me all my life. I always thought I was okay up to a point. Then I met a producer who told me, "Listen, I think you can do better than this." I said, "Okay, let's try and find out." And because I was part of an atmosphere where everybody was challenging everybody else, I discovered I could do much more than what I thought I could. And that is the big thing that happens when you are in winning teams.